Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma Clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. Hemangiomas are a type of birthmark. So strawberry hemangiomas are a type of birthmark which is seen in children, which has a red kind of growth, which is made up of blood vessels, and it has a bumpy surface, like a strawberry, surface of the strawberry. So strawberry hemangiomas in most cases are self-limiting, they resolve on their own. The problem is when baby scratches it or gets hurt, it might bleed a lot and alarm the parents. So hemangiomas in most cases are treated by certain medication called beta blockers, and these beta blockers might be given in the form of drops or be given in the form of syrups, and sometimes even local application of drops can be done. So they usually resolve in 6 months to 2 years. Some types of hemangiomas can be quite deep-seated, and there are conditions where hemangiomas can be associated with other defects. So these are specialized syndromes. These are very rare. They are genetic disorders that the child is born with, and they may require consultation with neurologists if the child is having seizures or if they're having visual defects or defects in the size of their skull, etc. So this might involve a team of pediatricians, neurologists, dermatologists, etc. Whereas majority of the hemangiomas are self-limiting. Another type of hemangioma which we see in adults is called as cherry angioma. So cherry angioma, lot of you would have seen small red spots which are there on the body. As you grow older, it increases in number. These are also harmless, but they don't disappear on their own. They can be removed with a laser or RF device. They can be burnt by the dermatologist at the clinic and removed. So cherry angiomas are just of cosmetic concern. Strawberry hemangiomas might require treatment, especially if there's bleeding. And most of the time, they resolve in a period of 6 months.